Hi, I'm Scott Fritz, president of Stranded on a Planet. I started Stranded on a Planet in 2004 because I wanted to take a different approach to making music. Combining the newest and best digital equipment with the finest analog gear in the industry, our team specializes in mixing, mastering, and sequencing, as well as recording and producing voiceovers, film scores, jingles and music for video games, cover songs, and original compositions. We also offer full film and video services with 3Line9 Productions and artist photography services with Maypole Studios. All of this together makes Stranded on a Planet a complete creative production company with a unique focus on the artist experience. Give me candy by the multi pack
and give me popcorn by the pack. Hi, I'm Bethany Fritz. I am a singer, songwriter, and producer for Stranded on a Planet, as well as the president and photographer for Maypole Studios. One of my main contributions is photography, and that comes into play towards the end of a session or record. As we know, all artists and musicians want to have a look for themselves, so that really is the fun part for me. I've got to hear all the work being done on the music, and now we're creating the image. As a trained singer and artist myself, I'm always excited to be a part of projects, whether it be just lending my ears a little bit of input, as well as a female voice for harmonies and background vocals. The way we all work together with photography, video, and music is what sets Stranded on a Planet apart from other studios.
Hi, I'm Jeremy Bircher, sound designer and engineer for Stranded on a Planet, as well as president and cinematographer for 3Line9 Productions. A lot of the artists that record Stranded on a Planet come to us for visual pieces that are on par with Stranded on a Planet's sonic recording ability. They need something that's fresh, modern, and has an edge that expresses themselves as artists, rather than something that's canned and put together for them instead of with them. We find that working with the artists on their schedule, integrating their creativity and vision into what gives us inspiration, leads to a better experience and a better product every time.
Hi, I'm Michael Rickard, studio manager and head of promotions at Stranded on a Planet. I handle bookings and artist relations for the studio. I think the major appeal that draws artists to our studio is the complete package we offer. Of all the years that I've recorded, I've never seen one studio go so far above and beyond for the artist. You come for the recording, but you also get collaboration and instrumentation from an entire production company at your fingertips. And this is all here for you so you can focus on what's important, your music.
Hey, I'm Tyson Ellert, drummer, percussionist, and producer at Stranded on a Planet. So the benefit of working in an environment here at Stranded is that it's not just providing drum tracks or guitar tracks or engineering or producing. We identify with the artists, we become friends, it's a great hang and everything's very, very cool. Two of the artists that we've worked with in the studio, The Hawthorne Effect and Martha Berner, we've been currently out doing shows all over the Midwestern area. So the relationship doesn't stop once we've finished the product and we're out of the studio. It's still, you know, getting the music out there and supporting the artist.
Thanks for checking out the video. For more information, visit strandedonaplanet.com.